Hey, what is up everybody? My name is Chaotic, and today guys, we are going to start a brand new series in Call of Duty Cold War. We're going to be starting the campaign, and I'm actually really excited to start the campaign. I hope it's good. From what I've seen in the trailer, it looks good, but... The 1980s.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Oh boy, what an intro. Okay, I thought it was
something. You sure
like
we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Okay, I have no idea. Oh, never mind. Wow.
Adler?
Guys, just letting you know, I'm not even playing on the PS5, but...
We cleared a move on a target.
Insane.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. And keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes.
Oh, we can move.
I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up.
We don't want to let him down.
Happy New Year, 1981. We're in Amsterdam.
We're on the clock.
Mister?
It's not you.
I don't know if that's a mystery.
Hey,
whoa, we already get to see Woods. Ooh. I like the AK. I've been using the AK online, and it's actually really good.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash has a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
To view your current opinion.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
I might have to up the brightness because I'm looking on the... on the screen and it looks pretty dark.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Oh, I'm Mason? Wow. Wait, who do I take out, though? I'll go for this guy.
Go, go, go! Look it! Kasim's headed up the stairs!
Does Kasim look like... There he is. Takedown. Initiate a brutal melee kill or grab the enemy as a human shield. Oh. Press to initiate takedown and hold for body shield. Interesting. That was freaking awesome.
You're up, Mason.
Wait. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules!
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Dang it, I hate these things.
This is not.
Alright, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
That is so awesome that we get to play as Woods. I mean, Mason.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Oh, now we're in Turkey.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Well, I think I'm gonna end it off here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'm planning to do a whole series on this, so stay tuned and hit those notification bells so you guys will never miss anything. But again, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on Monday for another video. So, see you then, guys.